of artwork in the sky, living, moving, 2D artwork in the sky.
I just looked out from where we're sitting and the chimney glass burns. And this is incredible to see it from this point. You really do understand that it's your head and individual drones moving in tandem to create this incredible show.
Yeah, now get ready, because that UFO story I was telling you about,
yes,
come to life right in front of your eyes. Did you know that Mount Rainier is where the term flying saucer was coined? It's in the summer of 1947, pilot Kenneth Arnold spotted something strange happening in the skies near Mount Rainier, and the reports of this sighting brought the term flying saucer into popular usage.
Oh my goodness, and there you see a flying saucer right there, cruising over Mount Rainier. The mountain is out tonight, ladies and gentlemen, and we are just about 2 minutes from the new year.
That's pretty amazing. So, what's going to happen here is the drone show is going to seamlessly work its way toward midnight, and then it's going to be quite obvious to you. When the clock strikes midnight, you're gonna know that 2024 is here. Just keep an eye on this screen.
Emerging now for one final creation in the sky for you all to see. Can you guess what it is? It's starting to take shape. Pretty cool. That UFO is still there.
It's morphing.
In 1 minute, ladies and gentlemen, 1 minute until 2024. I can't believe it.
Getting close.
Oh, what could it be? What will it be?
I know what it's gonna be. It's gonna be a space needle next to the space needle.
Very meta, ladies and gentlemen. Let's take a look at that beautiful space needle image, literally turning in the sky, right in next to the space needle. And we are just
I heard that. Did you hear that?
That can be was Nega.
We are going to bring
it. Here we go. Enjoy it. Enjoy the show.
Ladies and gentlemen,
that
was just
a beautiful
the lights off. Maybe there's fireworks over there.